How are you feeling? That's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. Well, hold on to some of that applause because we got an amazing evening for you guys. I'm very honored and proud, as we all are, to have these guys back in the building. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Steve Lukather, Greg Bissonette, John Pena, and David Garfield. Have a good time and make some noise.
What's up?
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, it's very nice to be here playing for you all tonight. Actually, we haven't played together in a couple of years, so it's actually fun for us as well. We're just going to hang out and jam for y'all. I hope that's cool. What are we going to do next there, Davey? Yeah, David Garfield, the fabulous David Garfield. Come on, the Creechy himself. And the rest of the Hermanos de Leche. John Peña on the bass. Bissonette. What more can you say than that?
Oh. Steve Lukather on guitar,
thank
everybody.
You,
Steve Lukather.
Thank you very much. Are we going to do some gentle jazz stylings for you, man? It's a Herbie Hancock song. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was lovely, Creechy.
Nice. What's up?
You're so attentive. I'm used to it being a bar and people yelling, fuck you, and like, you know, trying to get laid and stuff. I don't know, I'm nervous. I feel like I'm standing up here naked or something. Prancing through the valley, picking wild berries. Anyway, this is a song off the very first original Lobotomies record, written by Creechy over there, David Garfield, and Lenny Castro, I believe. A song inspired by Jeffrey Dahmer. It's called Dismemberment. Thank you.
Thank you. The
Thank you. Mr. Nat, stand up. Pena. Gordo. David Garfield. Yes. That was fun. You guys having a good time? All right. You know, it's very different audience. You know, I know every one of you guys is probably a great musician. So I know you're listening to every note, so it's like, you know. Ooh, they know I just fucked up right there. But you see, it's cool to make mistakes, you know. I was a mistake. We won't get into that now because my kids are sitting in the front row. But they were not a mistake. And we're going to do a song off the Candyman record, actually. I don't know if you guys are familiar with that record. I hear that you guys play this a lot here. I don't know which song you play, but I hear you play the record a lot. That's kind of cool, you know. Just what Double Plywood. I'd like to thank you all for that. Get it? So. Anyway, this is a song about a party that went on for about 2 weeks. It's called Froth. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Steve Lukather on guitar, everybody. Let's hear it for him. North Hollywood's own.
Except for that special note that I played right there.
We got time for one more.
Once again, thanks for coming out, y'all, and listening to us overplay. Something you probably won't be able to do, make a lot of money at, but it sure is fucking fun, I'll tell you that. We're going to be playing at the Baked Potato this weekend, in case anybody's interested in coming down to hang. Probably play longer, and there'll be more cocktails involved, so the songs won't seem so long. Anyway, once again, on behalf of the beautiful cats, thanks for having us out here. It's really sweet of you. Thanks to all the gang at MI. If you have any really personal questions you'd like to ask. I'm not even going to go there, man. Saturday night I'll go there, not tonight. You guys will have to come dig that. Anyway, Greg Bissett on the drums. Amazing, huh? John Pena on the bass. And my buddy since high school, a true genius and member of the Love Supreme, head of Creechy Records, a man who goes to bed naked except for the fez, David Garfield on the keyboard. And I guess I've been your host tonight.
We're going to dedicate this next song to Tina and Trevor.
Oh, my kids are in the front right here, man. Check it out. Both great musicians, actually. This is something that, how do we describe this song title right here? This is a song that I wrote a long time ago.
We'll be right back.
Thank you all very, very much. Peace, that's very kind of you. God bless. Take it easy, see you next time. Thanks, we didn't expect that. Appreciate it. Tanya had to take a leak really bad. There he is, I see him right back there. That's my son Trevor. Man. He's a drummer, actually. Tina's the bass player.
Hey, thank you very much. We thank you very much. We know you guys are all very musicked out, and the fact that you enjoyed our show makes us feel very, very good. Thank you. Give yourselves a hand, everybody. Come on. And I want to say something about Steve, because I've been having the privilege of playing with him, recording with him, touring with him, and writing with him, producing with him, and even sometimes arguing with him. One of the greatest guitar players in the world, and I mean that. Man, I mean that.
I am not that. Thank you for lying, though. Thank you.
And he's from North Hollywood. That's the best part.
Trevor Lukather, the future of rock and roll. Last group, brother.
I think we agree he can test at a commercial level.
He's only 10. Little shuffle for you. For 3-5 button. No clapping on 1 and 3. Yeah. Thank you very much for coming. If you want to come party with us Saturday night, come on down to Baked Potato. We may never play together again, who knows? It's been 2 years since we did this night. Hope you had a good time. Be safe. Be cool. God bless. Don't work too hard.
Before everyone goes, one last announcement. Sunday, the Super Bowl Sunday, we'll be showing the Super Bowl here and giving away free pizza. That's right, free.